Former Immokalee High School football star and NFL running back arrested on an out-of-county warrant by Collier County Sheriff's deputies. 26-year-old Javarris James was wanted in Hillsborough County, the Tampa Bay area, for failing to appear in court on a marijuana charge. James was arrested in Lee County in 2011 on a pot charge and again in 2013 for failure to appear. He has not played in the NFL since 2012.